Ok. Actually, I think I know where I have to go. There was a particular spot that I actually needed the wand for. So let's go there. And I already flopped. Here we go. Actually, I'm not ready to go that way yet. I think our steaming system is to the further left. Whoa, what? It kind of figures that the place where I got the magical boomerang will have an upgraded version of it. And I'm hearing Final Fantasy VII music. And I actually have to blow up that poor guy. I'm not complaining. I don't mind Final Fantasy VII. I dig it. Now, I'm pretty sure one of these. I'm gonna need to. Wait, I was supposed to remember that that fairy tale? I thought it was a cheap exposition. poor guy. Wait, I gotta hammer this. Jumping? You can't jump in a quest! Uncapped death is like the Black Death. Is there a way for me to hook shot up there? Triggered. Glacial Quota. Well, thank God it's not Temple of Droplets. Am I right? Am I right? Caution, the walls are reflective. Wait, all of them? Wizardry is about freely forming the world with your mind in an effort to get everything in the world. Whoa! Okay, so... Oh, well, that's... That kind of sounds pretty fun, though. Yeah, I can't bomb the walls, apparently. You Actually, this... I can't even use my items, damn it! Why do I need to have six? Yes. Can I get a mirror shield here? How the heck am I supposed to light the torch when I can't even get to it? Super Bowl. And I need to melt this ice. I guess I kind of triggered some for later. The compass. No, the music here is not that bad. dun 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 dun. And no wonder I needed the super bomb. Guess I need to fall from above to get that one. You know, I'm starting to notice that they're immune to all magic. Actually, I'll be right back. Gotta go ahead and take care of something real quick.
What?
Okay. I like Frozen Enclave better. Even though that dungeon really rustled my jammies. Like, really rustled my jammies. Then again, this level really ain't all that bad, though. I mean, I like the idea of the ice walls actually reflecting your magic back at you. And then, you know, the tiles, I mean, the reflecting tiles actually making sense. Kind of blending in with the walls. But at the same time, you can kind of tell which walls will reflect your magic. So... you know, I really ought to just hookshot them all. God dang it. Shit, Death Knight. These littles are dropping lots of money. And you know, I like how I got different starting points this time, so I don't have to get my jimmies rustled over dying every 5 seconds. Alright, let's go about it this way. This is kind of like that room in A Link to the Past. You remember level 5 where you go into this room and little rats were coming out, whatever the hell those things were. Why am I even fighting a Patra? See, I didn't even do anything to help my cause, see? I am getting a lot of money here. I have no idea where the floor comes from. Now when level 8 rolls around, I won't have to worry about grinding as much. In fact, I think I can afford to splurge a little on my arrows. I know I don't get anything for killing the Patcher, but I had to get it, kill it anyway to get rid of it. There we go. Whoa, what? That is a retarded looking Patcher. Alright, Bosky! There's still one more place I need to check out. What if love, baby, don't hurt me, don't hurt me no more? And I got the Phoenix Whirlpool! The Phoenix Whirlpool. Man, I got the dungeon item and the boss key. Alright, now we can really get to work. What is jobs? Baby, don't sleep. Okay, I need to stop. No, guys, you don't. And I think that guy. Huh, looks like we got ourselves a shortcut. Alright, got me a key. So I guess he didn't make the fire boomerang work at magic of being able to reflect magic. There are fireballs and such. Alright, two keys. Super jobs, baby, please save me, please save me, oh jobs. Whoa. Trap room. Oh, nope. Key. that he is insane. Am I back at Steaming Systems? I'm back at Steaming Systems somehow. This topography. Okay, guess I can gotta navigate my way through. By taking the best route possible. Yo, what's up, Evan? Is it possible to break out and go through the light world? Well, I probably could if I actually, took the time to, cheat my way out, but it's probably possible. Yeah, I think I just broke myself. Let's continue. Well, that was... Seems like that wasn't the right way. Oh yeah, that's right. And down this way. Thank you. I saw a piece of heart there. One that I couldn't get. Team of the Elf! Yo! Haha! The one and only! Now, if only I knew how to actually get down there. Oh my goodness. How the heck am I supposed to even get there? Like, the whole purpose of this place is just to get that one little heart piece and that's it. I bet that's it, isn't it? And nothing else. That's too much of a headache. Wait, it's a Triforce dungeon? Wait, are you kidding me? No one told me it was a freaking Triforce dungeon! Oh! I thought this was just some rehash of steaming systems that allow me to get a piece of heart, and that's it.
치.
I can't believe there's a freaking Triforce dungeon. Da 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 da. If there's one thing I don't like about steaming systems, it's the immense amounts of steam that I'm looking at. It makes it really, really hard to see. Even though, yes, that is a really good artistic choice, I can't really blame him for that, but, holy crap. Actually, I think there might be, I think I'm supposed to go around and up. Just a thought. Maybe I should try going at this from another angle. Need more Gust Bellows. An item like that wouldn't be in this game. Am I stuck? Part of me feels stuck. Wait. I need to kind of go around. Boom, boom, boom. F6. Alright. We're gonna uncap. I don't need to go that way. What I've been trying to do is go this way. Really? Now. Crap. Yeah, I tend to get stuck there. I usually don't know how to get back. So why don't we go from above from this time? Hmm. How much longer is the stream? Until about 2 a.m. Central. That's usually when people start to go to bed at the time, anyway. So I usually tend to end my streams when people go to bed. Something I'm friggin' missing here. Solid combos. Yeah, he really got this, folks. Real puzzle that kind of makes me think that, wow, this is one of those things. Oh wait, when does Yeah, I didn't think I was going all my way to try to get that. I think maybe I need to hammer something down. Hammer triggers do not show up. They don't show up normally. Nah, never mind. Okay, I need to stop. Thank you. Maybe I have to hammer down a robot. Well, maybe hammer this down. Nope. Maybe I need a dungeon item from another place before I can even think about that. I need to know how to Triforce.